The situation looks bad, Commander. Yuri's forces have successfully detonated two of his psychic dominator devices, turning much of the planet into mindless Yuri drones. Luckily, the device here in San Francisco seems to be underpowered. It hasn't been activated yet. Stand by, Commander. I have Special Agent Tanya on the line.
There may be a way out of this, Commander. Doc Einstein has a new toy. Now, it hasn't been tested yet, but it might be our only way out of this. Right, Doc? Doc?
Oh, yeah. This is my prototype temporal displacement device. I believe we can use it to transport your forces backwards in time. With luck, you may be able to avert the psychic dominator disaster before it has begun.
But we don't have a lot of time, Commander. Yuri's forces are trying to capture power plants throughout the city to divert power to the psychic dominator. Well, the Doc's machine needs power too. So you have to get out there and you have to capture power plants yourself. Hey, I'm not saying it's gonna be easy. I'm a field op, I'm not a strategist. And I hate to admit it, but right now I wish General Carver was still alive.
If my device works, Miss Tanya, you may get your wish. When you return to the past, contact my earlier self. I may be able to help. Yeah.